got me congested.
What up? This is Mike Hoder. Just recently got hooked up by S&M, and this is my bike. I really like the Cardona frame. It has a short back end, long top tube, super light, flat black, looks clean. The dropouts are super small for pegless grinds. It works out real well. All the tubing is real tiny, but it feels real strong, stiff, nice, good quality. White pitchforks, they feel pretty good with a set of Slam XLT bars on, cut. It's got the white front end with the Challenger stem. I just recently got these cranks. Aaron Huff sent them to me. They're 175 black solid cranks. They feel pretty strong so far. I pretty much only run plastic pedals. They give a little more flex when I land. They're black, they're comfortable. Best pedals I've ran in a while. S&M Sprocket 28 tooth, 9 tooth rear driver with an Odyssey back wheel, 48 on a 7K rim. I run a little harder gearing on my bike for a going backwards faster so you don't have to pedal so many times. I'd like to give a shout out to Revolution Cycles, shop I work at in Seattle, only BMX shop we got. Shout out to Low Tech Shoes, keeping it real. S&M for everything they're doing for me, giving me a second chance, hooking it up. Just trying to do it right this time. I'd like to thank my parents and my life. It's great.